pressure exerted by a solid iron cuboid on sand. Pressure is defined as the force per unit area applied in a direction perpendicular to the surface of an object. Here, our aim is to observe and compare the pressure exerted by a cuboid on sand while resting on its three different faces. Materials required: tray with dry sand, cuboid, and a scale. Procedure: level the sand in the tray. Mark the three faces of the given cuboid as A, B, and C. Measure the length and the breadth of the surface A accurately using a scale and place the cuboid by the surface A on the plain leveled sand in the tray. Remove the cuboid from the sand and measure the depth it has made in the sand with the help of a scale and note it down. Level the sand in the tray. Measure the length and breadth of the face B of the cuboid and then place it on the sand. Remove the cuboid from the sand and measure the depression it has made in the sand. Similarly, repeat the experiment with the surface C and note the depth of the depression it has made in the sand. Now, calculate the pressure made by the surface A, B, and C using the formula: pressure is equal to thrust by area, which is equal to M into G divided by L into B. From this experiment, we can infer that the depression in sand is deeper when the cuboid is placed with its least surface area down, and that the effect of thrust is larger on the small area as compared to the other surfaces.